It is, ladies and gentlemen, time to play Kingdom Hearts again. Do I know what that means? Not necessarily. I'm gonna play through this good game. Not a new game, because that would suck. Oh man. Just give me a second. I'm cleaning off my good glasses here. And we're having that same issue where I can't see the bottom of my screen because of a blanket or a t-shirt or something. One sec. I was not as prepared for this as I thought I would be. Alright. There we go. Oh, hey. That's an ability? No. Well, I should check my abilities too. Because, like, I don't care about the scenes at all. Give me a sec, I'm trying to get control of the... Because I swear to God, this happens every time I play this game. I can, like, wait over here, my dude. Nice. Three maps. One second. All right. Just go ahead. Grab. Oh. Take a second here. Just another second. I know this is getting off to a slow start, but I can hear it from across my fucking room. There we go. Jesus, what the fuck? You know what? You know what? I think we made a mistake. I think so. This is the wrong spot. I fucking hate this map. This one specifically is really annoying. They have no object permanence. Yeah. Jump to world map. You know what? I love Mulan. Love Land of Dragons. But you know what? We're gonna try to get some stuff that'll help us out here. Supposed to be going. Okay. That's what I get. Too worried. If those don't keep hitting me. Of course I accidentally used magic. Jesus. I am not fighting that thing. Man, I forgot that you can literally just run into rocks. Even though, I don't know if it's, oh, okay. This is just the worst. Let's back up. We want to go further down, I think.
Where do they dig these freaks up? Jeez Louise.
Oh, they're nothing but trouble, the whole lot of them. So, what are you gonna do about Hercules? He's made mincemeat out of every fighter you sent at him. Pretty soon, the underworld's gonna be standing room only. Say, why don't you just pick somebody already dead and save him the trouble?
That is good. And I know just a warrior.
Man, they put those characters in a lot more places than I remember them putting them before.
By.
The fucking Lance one was bad enough in the first game.
Just the underworld's deepest dungeon. This time I'm bringing out the mother of all bad guys.
You don't say. Well, maybe I should go.
Let's cut to the chase. Here's the deal I'm gonna offer you. I let you out of the slammer. No strings, you'll be free as a bird. And all for one little job. Fight Hercules in the Colosseum to the death. This is my story, and you're not part of it. Did you forget who you're talking to? I am the Lord of the Dead! No wonder no one wants to die. You are fired!
Oh, heavens!
You again? Fight!
Get up!
That's it! That's it. That's it. That's it. Take that. That's it.
Something's wrong.
I feel kind of funny.
That's right. See, that's the thing. In the underworld, heroes are zeros. Comes with the territory. Go now.
But I've got to talk to Hades.
What was that? Can't fight him here. We have to go. Now!
Yeah. shall be twofold.
I was better at this game.
Know your place.
Oh, God damn it.
Your pain shall be twofold.
This is pointless. God, I swear to God, that doesn't do damage. God. Because this is actually killing me inside. We're gonna save. Are we good? We're gonna do a new game. They don't know what I'm doing.
Thank you.
Feeling better about this though. I don't remember what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing right now. Fast, but I don't know why it wouldn't react to any of my fucking buttons. That's fine. It's whatever. Title screen. God damn it. That's just gonna make this complicated. Alright, no, I guess we're not. Oh, okay. Talking a lot, boys. Grab that little poshi. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Oh, whoa. Why the fuck am I allowed to have all this? Yeah, okay. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's a part of critical mode. Fuck me. Favorite part about using reversals, if you're up against a wall, it won't make you move, but it'll do. It'll still do the effect. Pop that little baby. What's up? Oh, okay. Okay. Waiting. Ready for this? You ready? Here we go. Here we go. Cool, so this might just do it, actually. Yeah, and if this does it, I'm fine with that. Reaction commands aren't hard, but they're... Hey, waiting. Oh, not as long that time. I'm having some audio troubles, I think. Yeah, definitely having some audio troubles. Gotcha! The fuck? Oh. What's up? Proud mode ain't got that shit. I know how to fucking struggle. Let's go. Oh shit, I fucked up. That's a pain. The fuck is my last one?
And the winner.
Gonna suck.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
I tried to dodge that, or guard it at least.
Yeah. Understand. Yeah, that's fine. Oh boy, I shouldn't be having this much trouble. I'm just really stupid and refuse to learn from my mistakes. I tried to guard. Okay, tried to guard again. That was one time I was in here, so I understand that. Yeah. Oh shit, what the fuck? I mean, I'm just gonna wait this one out, fuck you. I ain't fucking with that. I really just want to get past this part. I don't need to. Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't need 100 to zero this kid. Gotta love that. For the love of God, give me scan. Thank you.
Huh? So it was you.
Did I not have guard on? What the fuck? Icky.
My life is a chip in the pot. Yeah. Time to ante up. Are you scared of me?
No. Oh, actually. Yeah, I'd rather lose, actually. I forgot the item you get from this is better. Yep, there we go. Well, it might not be better, but it's the one I want more. I figure we do it this way. Yeah, that's what I thought. Probably don't need to save this often, but like, I like it. So here's the thing about Kingdom Hearts. It's just a very annoying game. We're just going to try to rush through these because these are boring as fuck. And I could still call that a seizure warning, probably. Nope, he just popped into existence. Okay. Oh, no, not that. The faster you can rush through like this, these opening bits, just the better off you are. I say anyways. If you agree, that's fine too. Oh man.
Yeah.
I forgot they make me walk back across town for no goddamn reason. The ability ring is nice. Thank you. Nobody cares about the story of Kingdom Hearts. It doesn't make any sense anyways. I'm kidding. I care very much, and I know most of it. That being said, because I know most of it, I will not be watching these for story. I'm doing this for gameplay, I guess. I don't know. I just really have no patience. Shit. Yeah, that'll do it. Come to the mansion, Roxas. Do I remember if I actually have to fight these or not? No, I don't. Dude, the loading times are like zero, I swear to God, it's awesome. Oh, right. You hit him when you forgot about that. So I'm just gonna let you guys know, I watched like one Kingdom Hearts speedrun and suddenly I think I'm a fucking pro at this game. That is like how I feel right now. Oh shit, well. That being said, even pros need to know when to run away. Okay. Yep, pros need to know when to run away. High potion. I really like this room. It's just really cool. Like, it's so ridiculously, like, bleak. It's, I don't know, it's calming, almost, if that makes sense. so stupid. Oh, don't know how to get out of that. Okay.
Come here. I'll make it all stop.
Here we go, baby. Okay. Okay. If I could just get some attacks off, that'd be really helpful. Yeah, that's gonna suck. Got him. Ah, shit. Okay. It's nice to have abilities like that this early in the game. It makes your combos last a little bit longer. It makes your, just makes the whole thing like super easy. Faster. Look at this boy. So quick. I don't really mind. Here's the thing, is that speedrun gave me too much of an idea of I can skip shit, and I think that's probably not the best. Oh, there we go. potion. Tent. Tent is cool. I don't actually remember what that does for this game, but...
Okay, let's...
I love this music. Here we go, we're going, here we are. Oh man, up the stairs, up the stairs. I really do like this song.
okay.
Map. Yeah, I thought so.
But wait a sec. How come the Heartless are still running around?
Scene kid clothes. Now we're edgy. I would literally wear this every day.
Howdy, Sora!
How right,
it's your favorite dummy engineers! And the happy.
Okay.
Only one.
That's no good.
Wait, what?
Oh shit, here we
go. Huh? You what? Come on, we...
Yeah, Jesus. The other form just makes you move faster. Plus, the more you use Valor Form, the more it levels up, and once you get to like level 3 or something like that, you just gain this quick run ability. It's nice. It would be nice to do. If you ask me, critical mode's pretty fucking fun. Like, it's a little simple, maybe. It's also a hell of a lot more interesting. I don't know what the fuck I'm saying. I literally don't know what I'm saying. I'm not paying attention to myself. Yeah. a couple of dark shards here and there. That's nice. Never bad to have synth items. Alright. We want him up front. Shit, these samurai, dude. They get you hard. Yeah, I thought that'd bring me back. Damn it. I was gonna say, I don't have key or anything. I guess there is glide at a point in this game. Yeah, which at that point you just have to come back and get all this shit, huh? Yeah, okay. There we go. Mostly because I just want to be level 6. I don't want to have to fight those guys every time. That being said, yeah, I know. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Because I do want it to get to level 3 as fast as possible. I'm wisdom form even more so, but Valor is, at least, it's got that run.
Yeah.
Ah, shit, I don't know. Okay, well, there was no point in this. Jesus, I hate this. Alright, so don't bother using drive recovery. Lesson learned. It's not don't ever use drive recovery, it's don't use drive recovery in that situation. There's no reason to. This one takes away Donald and Goofy, so I can't even use Valor. God damn it, I keep thinking I can skip that. That totally right out. It took me like forever to register that. I'm sorry. What's up? What's up? What's up? I am enjoying this game, Ryan. I love you too. I really wish PS4 would put a fucking chat option on their app so I could fucking call my friends while I'm playing games without them actually having to be on the PS4. I understand why that's not a thing. That would be weird and pointless for them, but like, at the same time, I don't care. I want you to know this is such a pain in the ass. I think I've done this 3 times already. No. Jesus. That'll do. Christ almighty. That shouldn't have been that hard. It's like not a joke, that should not have been that hard. Alright, you know what? We went to Beauty and the Beast first last time. Now this time, since we are kind of, I'm trying to catch up where I was, I'm not going to spend 2 hours in the gummy builder this time. Not to mention that the gummy ship, like, on its own, has... boy. Again, focused way too hard. Alright. Hey, we got everything. Sick. Oh, we're just gonna go right in. That's right, actually, I did get a new ability. That matters. I might as well. See this anyway. Yeah, okay, so that means I have to gain 6 levels in this. In this, if I catch up, which is possible, I suppose. Yeah, alright, so we're back where we were. Basic. Kind. Essential. Nice. Well, there's 1 out of 6. Nice. Nearest enemy, but it doesn't also. Yeah, I was gonna say, and there's those things. Shit, yeah, okay. He got me good. Man, those things are a pain. Actually. Let's see how this do, huh?
This is it.
force our way through this.
This is it.
And then we go in. No! Fuck! Alright, we'll wait until the start of the second one. Right on that last tick, boy. That was awesome. All right. Huh. Oh, we'll be okay. Nice. I'll have to bump up experience just because that'll be really useful. Well, four more levels to go. Man, this is really annoying. That isn't a joke. It's like I'm trying to fight cockroaches. I don't actually know what that's like. I can't vouch for that. There you go. Come to me. Oh, okay, don't come that hard, I guess. So, I was gonna say in stock, I just have. Okay, then. Oh no, I'm. Now what is this? Because I accidentally get in fucking pinches, quote unquote pinches, all the time. What the fuck are we supposed to be doing? I'm just gonna ask. Right. I like those creatures. They're pretty cool. Really? 2-1. Love it. God damn it, I do. Fucking knew that would happen. Yeah, fuck. That's no damage run. That's probably possible. Small strength increase will be a lot of help. I actually don't know how much of a strength increase that was. Well, enough, I guess. So now I can, like, one-hit these guys. Holy shit. Yeah, okay. Nope, shit. I wasn't paying attention. Nope. Okay, I tried to use the cyclone reaction, my combo just went too long. Oh, I'm sorry, did I just, whoa. Shit. Okay. Oh, man. Here we go again. Okay, 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 okay. What the fuck? No. Whatever. Imagine either of you have one of these. I just got super shit. Okay, strength increase. Those fucking things. Give me Moogle Shop. Yeah, I know. Oh. Listen, put me in a situation like this and you were legally required to... Ah! Of course. No, stop. Ah, fuck. What the fuck? You know what? Fuck you. That was your mistake, my dude. Hot, though. Okay. While this scene's going on, I have just now realized the reason I'm having so much trouble with my controller is because the cord for my headset is underneath my sweatshirt for some reason.
Captain! Don't overdo it, Captain.
It's just a scratch. Oh.
Captain, the enemy. Where did they go?
They went toward the summit.
I was gonna say, I can't remember if I turned on experience boost. Yeah, okay. Just gonna let myself take some damage, but like, I guess not.
Yeah.
fuck are we doing? We only have one direction to go. Jesus. Okay, wow. Okay, I think we actually have to leave and come back. Which is fine with me, that's fine. Yeah, I am aware of how this
bring it
works.
On.
We'll be right back. what is up. Oh, well, I wanted to check that, but that's okay. I'll just assume I got all of it. Okay. How we doing here? Ooh, we're a level behind. Not bad, actually. I was gonna say, considering how much trouble I've got here. Because if not, I'll get lost, I swear to God. Having combos at all makes this game a lot easier. When you have to, like, continually reset up your attack, it blows. And that's why, in my opinion, even though you can die a lot faster in critical mode is easier than, like, normal mode. If y'all think I'm gonna synthesize shit, you're wrong. This is fun. Very. Oh, shit. Yeah, okay. Well, okay. There's half my health right at the beginning. This is Oh, shit. Okay. Right. Oh my god, what the fuck? What is happening? My god. Everything feels like a reaction command. I hate Mickey for this reason. Alright.
Give me power!
Yeah, I know. I just have to get to that point. He just keeps doing that. Fuck you. Do it, boy. I literally have to. I literally don't know how to stop that. Jesus, I hate that fucking boss so much. Because it doesn't seem to matter what you do to it. That too, okay.
Please hurry and be quick about it.
Is this all?
I would love this. I would love to just do this really quick. Thank you.
Is this all?
I think this will do the trick.
Go. There's two. There we go. Nice. One go. What's up? Oh man, I am, if there's one thing I'm not that great at, it's commentary. I think, if I don't have someone to bounce off of, then my voice falls flat here. Oh shit, hey, that, not that. Nice lucid shard. Just take that AP boost really quick and then shit on this boy's life. My personal opinion, I think it'll be real easy and real fun to just kinda. Yeah, there's that. Nice level up for cool foe. Donald or someone. I wasn't really paying attention. Who cares? Yeah. There we go. Now we sneak back here, kill this little bat out. More little bat out. More bat out, I guess. There are a lot of these. Kill before, I guess.
It's time you dealt.
Oh man, we're gonna force this one. I got luck.
Light.
This is it. Go, there it is. Yeah. This. Nice.
Compose yourself.
Cogsworth, what happened?
Well, Master, you see, that...
Hey, there we go. Oh, nope, we need you more than him. Sorry. Don't have wisdom yet. Can't take advantage of D-Boy. And little trickeroony. The world map. We just go there. She's not there. Oh no.
Strength.
This is stupid. glad I had the option to do this, but, like, it's also because I didn't want to. Stupid.
What?
Where do you know what we're just gonna go for?
What? Give me power!
I'm just gonna let him keep doing that because I'm allowed to.
The rest is up to you!
Thanks.
Let's go.
Yeah!
Yeah, I can see it.
This is it.
Cool. Do you think so? Maybe, just maybe, this is a bad idea. These scenes I can. Nice. Cool.
Hey, wait a minute. Is the ship moving?
Yup, looks like we're hit.
Right, now I gotta do this. And I would not mind. Oh, there we go. Oh, damn it. This one's the save. I don't know why the two are so close together. Wait, do a backflip. Okay. I love you, but I cannot sit through these cutscenes. Let's try this.
This is it.
Might as well. I think it'll refill my gauge anyways. Yeah, alright. What's up? Supposed to have that earlier. Well, the door fight would have been a lot easier. Anyways, I gotta do this one. Either way. Okay. Hey, man. Sometimes you just get nothing. And sometimes you get to where you got in, like, 5 hours, and 3 hours. Or two. One of the two. I'm not really sure. Alright, so we're right back where we were. Aside from, like, I need to still walk through. Whatever. I don't know. You know, I think we're gonna be okay. Not great. Not even really good, but we will be okay. Map, please. I literally do not remember what that does. Cutscenes again. They are nice. They're good. Not. But if I wanted to be really productive, I'd stop doing finishers. I'm pretty sure these are just HP bubbles. That's fine. Yeah, these lancers suck.
That's it. That's it.
Is that all you got?
I'd rather keep Donald, though. At least he can cure. Yeah, again, with the thinking I can skip this.
That's it.
Farewell. Farewell. You know what? We'll hit it up on the way back. I mean, we're gonna have to fight those things on the way back anyways, so, like, worst to worst, we don't deal with these guys at all. Yeah, we'll just run past them. Go right on up.
Huh. That's it! That's it!
Is that all you got?
Those things are the problem, nothing else.
That's it.
That all you got?
Your pain shall be twofold. This one's on me.
Such a long thing to have me to make
it.
Me run all the way here. This part is kind of.
That's it.
Is that all you got?
Yeah.
Kind of bullshit, honestly.
Okay.
Know your place. Oh, this is...
Your fame shall be twofold.
Set this to just these. There. I still haven't done the thing I came in to do. God damn it.
Thank you.
Just a couple. I mean, we're there. We're almost past there, you know? Like... You're done.
Take that!
which that's critical for you, but...
Your pain shall be twofold.
It's fucking annoying that people just keep doing that. Do this, but like it's just so much easier than actually forcing my way through.
Okay.
It's kind of a douche move. Okay. So we'll skip on ahead. bats. Come on, bat cry. Maybe use bat cry again. Okay, or that happens. Grab some Dino Yai and use Bushido, I guess. It literally does nothing.
That's it. Your fame shall be twofold.
We'll be lucky if it actually did. Okay. I fucking hate this fight. Hades is broke as fuck. If Hades wasn't a part of this fight would be easy. There are a billion things that would make this fight easier. All of them being available. I don't know why I haven't just bought fire resistance. Go to world map. Go here. There. Hi, Noodle. Going to require your services. Yeah, I don't know. Pretty sure the one here had a bangle. This is all I'm looking for, honestly. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, cool. No, fuck you guys, dude. Okay. Whatever. Totally forgot resistances were a thing in this game. Yeah, that works. Okay.
Yeah.
have a quick command slot. Fuck. Well, that went a lot better than before. We just have to push through it. Which, not gonna lie, still gonna suck. But we were a lot closer that time than before. God, we made it. Oh my God. Oh my God. Whatever.
I got Heartless all over the underworld now, so you can leave those pipsqueaks to me. Look, pal, you just keep working on turning Hercules into a Heartless, then he'll be all mine.
This is my underworld, you idiot! I'll handle this myself! Cerberus, go! Ha!
Yeah, whatever. I don't care. You, nothing stresses me out more than the underworld.
Come on!
Just in general.
No! Yeah!
Come on, Wonder Boy, play hooky for a day. For old time's sake.
They came to see me.
See if I've got this right. That brat's keyblade works on any lock.
That's right.
Have I ever told you about the killer coliseum we have right here in the underworld? It makes the one upstairs look like an Olympic kiddie pool.
That's the place we're gonna put an end to hurt the jerk's winning streak.
Problem. Zeus locked it tight.
Oh. Oh?
Bingo. All we gotta do is swipe that key and then reopen the underdrome.
Hate to tell you, but that key is kind of particular. It won't work for just anybody, and that kid ain't no pushover.
I think this calls for a woman's touch.
Boy. Yeah, no question about it. You need to start a secret powerful. This way we go. You Yeah, I didn't think about that too hard, huh? I almost guarantee you this is gonna suck.
Almost there.
Well, now I know not to waste it. Which is fine. Yeah, okay. Well, let's go for that again, huh? Oh, shit. Wow.
Take this. This is it.
Got him.
And where is everyone else?
Beats me. They must have had some other...
This is your castle.
Oh, man. Well, boys, we finally got it. This stupid thing that lets me get an air combo booster. See how far we get before I have to go get dinner. Oh shit, nope, I don't want this. Yep. Yeah, it sounds like it's just gonna be a pain, huh? I give, and y'all can eat it. I'm running. I forgot those things. If I really wanted to, yeah, I was gonna say I could just count these boys out. Get a bunch of XP for them. Because I'm pretty sure they don't stop spawning. Maybe they do, either way. I gotta level off that, so even if it was right at the beginning, I'm gonna be really close. Fill up our drive gauge for free here. Let's not kill. I mean, this is just free XP. Like, freest of the free. Free money, free XP. Good hallway. Alright. I think we can do this escort, and then stop. Yep, cool. That's fine. Oh, hell, am I not ready for this? What you got for me, buddy? Nothing really worth buying. Eh. Take back one of those.
way. Let's go.
No.
This way. Let's go.
No.
This way. This way. Let's go.
No.
Let's go.
No. Please.
This way. Let's go.
No.
This way. This way. Let's go.
No. Just one moment.
Skip that, because... man.
Fly!
Alright, I don't have anybody.
This way! Let's go!
No!
Man, I am really bad at fighting these ones, yeah. Of course. Okay. I don't know why I go into the magic menu every time. Hmm. Okay. Well. This way we go.
This way!
Oh my god.
This way.
Fuck you.
Let's go.
No.
This way.
Wait.
Let's go.
No.
This way. Let's go.
No.
This way.
Iframes to the max.
This way. Let's go.
Sir. No.
This way.
Yeah, I thought that might happen. Yep. It's almost more annoying that she can defend herself.
This way. Let's go!
No!
This way! Let's go!
No!
Yeah, this might take a while.
This way! Let's go!
No!
This way! Let's go!
No!
But I'd rather get it done sooner than later. Okay. Alright.
Let's go!
Alright.
This way. This way. Let's go.
No.
I need all of you to get away from me.
This way. Let's go.
No.
Heal. This way. This way.
Stop stopping.
Let's go.
No.
This way. Let's go!
No!
This way!
Sorry, I...
Let's go!
No! In like 20 feet at a time.
This way! Let's go!
No!
Yeah, cool. Oh no, don't auto-summon.
Come Never on, auto-summon. Give me a break!
Okay. Well, guys, half because this is a huge pain in the ass, and half because I need to eat. I'm gonna call it here for now. I'm glad anybody who stuck around stuck around. If not, whatever. Enjoy the recordings. See ya. Ah, shit. See ya.